fans to stop it. It didn't work. And this is what happened after that. Clearly, well, you can see the fans trying to cover their faces, but there's clearly some, as you can see there, some racist chanting as well. The game was then stopped a second time, and at this stage, Roy Keane, we are one more stoppage away from the entire match being a ban.
Yeah, of course. Listen, look, we're all football people, and we always think the game should go ahead, but what we've experienced tonight, you know, you said it would feel sick to your stomach. I think England's like Gareth, the players, got a great example. I think England won on and off the pitch tonight. Great stance, and obviously the punishment's not been strong.
So this is what happened.